That's what they say, but nothing bad ever happened to me. At least not more than twice a year.
Thank you.
Like a Sunday night crowd to me. It's great to be back in action. We thank all of you who have been so patient. We're sorry for that delay that happened. Couldn't help it, honest to God. We'd like to play an extra long set for you tonight. Try to make up for it. Pool City. Some of our sincere gratitude to all of you. Want to do that?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This is something we did for a movie not too long ago. It's called Something Isn't Right. everywhere. The snipers are dying from sitting in the sky. Sex buzzing in my eye. But a few sex make me want to dance. Have their own nurse with them at all times. It just makes life so much more pleasant. There's something inside your heads! We know what it is. you think we're gonna let you out of here early tonight, forget it. I tell you what, we'll be taking some of your requests in a little while. First, we'd like to play a block of brand new material, brand new spanking new material. So for about the next 25 minutes, we'll be playing stuff that no one's ever heard except here at the Palace, all world premieres. And right before our eyes, you will become our guinea pigs. Remember. Thank you. This is called Help Me. She thinks. And that mommy ain't necessarily your mother.
Thank you.
place where I've visited many times in my life. It's called Fool's Paradise. Party. And I guarantee you, you'll know it if you ever get to one. You've been to one, huh? Did you have an invitation? No. Don't ever crash a dead man's party.
Or just stop with nowhere to go. Walking with a tin man over my shoulder. Coming to my door.
Well, we almost know that one. We'd like to end up this little segment with a very morbid song while we're talking about dead people. This is called No One Lives Forever. And it's just our little way of proving to you that every night is Halloween in Oingo Boingo Land.
Change fate.